Come on, man. You being stingy?
Yeah, coin.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah.
Yeah, no roar or anything.
No. No candy for Colin.
We didn't even get in. Ring the doorbell again. You can let us in. Here, see if you can just open the door.
He locked it.
He locked it?
Yeah.
Ring the doorbell
Let's
again.
Just knock on the door.
Let us in.
Hey! And he locked it.
He threw his shoe at Colin.
Don't let us into our own house.
Open it and throw that shoe back at him.
He threw a shoe.
He threw a shoe.
Yeah, he threw it. I think it was your shoe.
Should we ring the doorbell again?
Yeah. Let us in.
Maybe we should use a bitch.
Let us in.
Yeah.
Let us in there, Skeletor.
There,
so have you been just silent with everyone? No vocal cords.
Gave everyone the silent treatment, huh? Looks like they're strictly treated.
Well, we went all the way around, so I'm sure you'd be done. Or do you want us to go back out?
Are they satisfied?
Yeah, I think so.
Have they had enough trick-or-treating?
Yeah, I think so. All right. You guys had enough trick-or-treating?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I was hoping of getting more candy than I did.
Well, let me see. Why don't you go in there and dump it out? Quinn, I think there's more people coming, so... Not like that, Kian.
Oh.
All right, now kind of. Well, you know, that's enough. Why don't you get it back in your bag?
All of it.
All right, a ghost. Hi, ghost. Goodbye, thank you. We need like some colored light bulbs.